Hello, and welcome to the TI Precision Labs. In this video, we will talk about the key aspects of the labs, including what material is covered, who are they for, how long do they take, what makes them unique, and what benefit can you get. The TI Precision Labs are a series of training videos focusing on analog signal chain products. The labs are comprehensive, like an analog board and system level design book. They are sequenced like a college curriculum, where later courses build on concepts introduced in earlier courses. A selection of courses will be available at launch, and new courses will be added over time. In order to fully reinforce what you learn, we've prepared quizzes and detailed problems to be completed at the end of every course. The complete TI Precision Labs curriculum will cover a wide variety of products in the precision analog signal chain, including op amps, instrumentation amps, ADCs, DACs, comparators, current transmitters or XTR, multiplexers, and references. The training courses dive into all the technical details of many key product specs. In an op amp, for example, these specs include input common mode, or VCM, input offset voltage, or VOS, intrinsic noise, open loop gain, or AOL, bandwidth, slew rate, output swing, and stability. In addition to the specs, we will also cover some typical applications of each type of product. In the case of an op amp, these applications may include photodiode amplifier, level translator, power amplifier, voltage to current converter, and ADC driver. So who are these labs for? The most obvious answer is junior level engineers and engineering students, since these courses give practical knowledge about real-world devices and applications, starting with the fundamentals. However, intermediate and experienced engineers can also benefit greatly, whether they are just refreshing their knowledge or diving deeper into a detailed topic. Our courses often give lesser-known technical details, including info about what's going on inside an integrated circuit. Finally, this material is also very beneficial to engineers who are transitioning from digital design to analog design. Consider it a way to quickly ramp up your analog knowledge from zero to guru. We know you're busy at work or school. You probably run around like this on most days. That's why we've kept the videos short, sweet, and packed full of useful knowledge. Most videos are under 15 minutes long, so you could watch several videos while drinking your morning coffee or eating lunch. Some topics, such as slew rate, stability, and noise, are very deep. We've split these kinds of topics into multi-part series in order to keep things moving along quickly. Do you remember going through pages and pages of differential equations in college? Wasn't it a long and painful process, and you weren't even sure you were on the right track? Thankfully, many real-world engineering problems can be solved without using complex math. This video series uses an intuitive approach for solving problems based on the behavior of real devices, circuits, and systems. Sometimes this requires doing simple algebraic calculations or interpreting plots, but you shouldn't get lost in the math. Apart from that, the labs also provide questions and problems at the end of each video. The multiple choice questions are short, theoretical questions that don't require computation. Detailed problems may also be included as a separate presentation. These can contain involved computations to calculate errors or system accuracy, but don't worry, all the solutions are given. The goal of this part of the lab is to quickly ramp up your understanding of analog board and system level design. So do you really need these labs? Absolutely, if you want to jumpstart your understanding of analog electronics. Take 15 minutes to watch a video, a few more to solve the problems each day, and you can learn a lot in a few weeks, such as how to avoid common problems, practical tips and tricks that aren't given in college, and most importantly, how to design circuits that won't catch on fire. After these labs, you will be confident in your analog electronics knowledge. This video series is a collaborative effort between the members of the Precision Analog Applications team. They are the experts you commonly see answering forum questions, writing TI precision designs and blogs, and training our field teams and customers on the latest technical topics. That's it for the intro. Now go watch some videos and learn something new.